beginning of the season, we had no problems in the game, so we but I think we knew how the season is going to be. We couldn't bring any new players in the summer, so it's always difficult when something like this happens. But anyway, we try to win, and we just lose that game against Chelsea. And it's true, we had a lot of ties, but and the league, we didn't lose any game. So now everybody's playing better. Everybody has more confidence. And Griezmann is feeling better on the pitch. He always played good, but now he finally scoring goals and feel important. And we want to help him. He's our best player. And I think, as I said before, this season is going to be long. And it's a good thing that bad times passes, and now the good times is coming. So we're in the right path.